first fell in love with her as Paige Smith on Neighbours, but now Olympia Valance is starring in a very different role. She's playing Talia in Ten's brand new drama, Playing for Keeps. Here's a bit of a sneak peek.
I get a little bit loose. Step aside.
Step aside. I love this.
Hey.
I don't know if that'll work with her shape.
Talia, I can't afford this.
Don't think about it.
I have to pay for it.
Even then.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I love that.
I've got that in blue.
This plus your boobs equals whatever you want for the rest of your life with Daniel.
Yeah, I can just get underwear from Kmart. You're somewhere that doesn't charge.
$265.
It goes under your clothes. You can't even see it.
Olympia Valance joins us now live from Melbourne. Hello, you gorgeous, gorgeous thing.
Hi, guys. How are you?
Oh, we're fab. Hey, this show looks like a hoot. You play a really fun character and you've got quite the wardrobe to play in as well. Tell us about it.
Oh, my God. The wardrobe is unbelievable. We had... I had a different outfit for every single scene. She didn't outfit repeat once. but also, everyone on the show has a really different style and it's, like, really aesthetically pleasing. I think everyone's going to love watching this one.
Did you feel like you needed to steal an item or two from the wardrobe at any point? Because I tell you what, oh, it's fine.
I did. A few times. But, yeah, I didn't actually take anything home, which is a shame, but I definitely borrowed a few pieces for my personal use.
All right, so tell us about your character, Talia, in Playing for Keeps. How did you, I guess, prepare for this role? Did you, keep across the Jacinta Franklins and the Beck Judds of the world? How did you form Talia?
Look, obviously this is a drama and it's very, very heightened, but you could say that my character is loosely based off some people, like Jacinta, like Beck, Nadia, but I guess the entertainment world and the football world, they're kind of a bit similar, so I definitely took things from my own life and put that into Talia.
Now, you are obviously well known for being on Neighbours, but what do you think Paige would say about Talia as a character if they were to ever be in the same room?
I think she'd bloody love her. I mean, it's been really nice to play two very, very different characters in Australia, but I think they would be very good friends.
I was actually reading, sorry to interrupt, Vince, that you got your job as Paige on Neighbours by dropping the F-bomb.
Dropping the F-bomb.
In an audition.
Oh, my God, that is true.
Yeah.
That is true.
Potty-mouthed girl.
That's right.
All work
yes,
free.
I did my audition with Kate Kendall, and I don't know, I've got a potty mouth in reality, and I just, like, scream the F-word out. I'm like, oh, my God, I am so sorry. Anyway. Who cares? I got the part.
Yeah, you
know. I'm going to keep that in mind next time I audition for something.
Olympia, that's how Denise Scott ended up as a panellist on our show, in fact.
Olympia, that doesn't surprise me.
We've all got the jet scarves on. I hope you're getting a cut of the merch. Is this the team that the players play for?
Yes, it is. So the Southern Jets lost the grand final last season by 1 point. And so through this season, we sort of see them fighting to get back to number one. So that's sort of what's happening with the team.
It's pretty timely that Playing for Keeps is about to premiere on Network 10, given everything that's going on at the moment with the Rabbitohs Football Club. Sam Burgess is involved in this huge texting scandal. Behind the scenes, you have the gorgeous Phoebe Burgess, who's heavily pregnant and watching all of this play out. I mean, do we see that kind of side of the wives and girlfriends who have to stand by their men through thick and thin when they're thrown in, you know, into the spotlight, you know, under not so fabulous circumstances?
Not giving too much away, but yes, absolutely. And that kind of happens with my character. But you have to watch. You have to watch. It's amazing.
Would you ever date a football player after playing Talia in Playing for Keeps?
Oh.
Have you ruled them out?
I haven't ruled them out. It's always about the person.
Yeah,
but it would be bloody hard dating a sportsman because it's quite a boring life, really. I mean, they're constantly training. Like, imagine not even being able to go out on a date and have a glass of wine with your partner because he's in skin fold season.
Skin vault season.
Oh, I don't even know what
she's
that
got the
means.
Lingo down.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I've learned a lot on this show.
Absolutely.
I don't know. What does that mean, Olympia?
They pinch you to see how
they
fat
pinch
you
your skin
are.
To see how fat you are. Mm. Or skinny. Mm.
Yeah.
Skin folds.
Skin folds.
They find the most awkward part of your body and then highlight it.
Yeah.
I didn't
yeah.
know exactly that's right. what wardrobe were doing to me this morning.
I think it's more like calipers, like big
yeah. Now, Olympia, you actually you moved back from LA for this role. What was it about this character or the show that made you take that decision?
Look, I wasn't really ready to come back from LA. I just moved there. I'd settled in. I was loving it. And then I got sent this script, and the script was so good, and it was so good for Australian TV. And it was funny, it was witty, it was clever. I loved the characters, I loved Talia, and I knew I could play her well. And I knew this was something that I had to come back for.
We often see these brilliant actors who first cut their teeth on Neighbours, we lose them to Hollywood. We've seen, you know, Kylie and a whole bunch of different people. Margot Robbie was Neighbours, wasn't she?
Yeah.
You know, head over. When are we going to lose you? When are you leaving us full time for the bright lights of Hollywood?
I will never leave full time.
Oh.
Never. Oh. This is my home.
Write down the day's date.
But you know, I go back and forth. I go back and forth all the time. So that's sort of how I want to live my life, where I'm not stuck in one place. I'm young. I just want to travel around and work wherever the work is, and I'm happy to do that.
Oh, you've got so much spunk. You would absolutely knock them dead in Hollywood.
Oh, babe!
You would. Don't miss the premiere of 10's Playing for Keeps, which is tonight at 8:45, right after The Bachelor on the 10 and Win Networks. Olympia, you're gorgeous. Best of luck for tonight. Thanks for joining us.
Best of luck.
Thanks, guys.